answer you about vowels. What is vowels? Let's see. Actually, we have alphabets in English. 26 letters we have in alphabets A to Z. So in that alphabets, they have divided into two, that is vowels and consonants. In vowels, we have 5 letters and in consonants, we have 21 letters. Now we are going to see about only the vowels which contains 5 letters. Let's see what's the 5 letters. The 5 letters of vowels are A, E, I, O, U. Vowels. These are the 5 letters and the remaining letters in the alphabets are consonants. So here we have 5 letters, that is vowels, and remaining 21 letters are considered as consonants. Now we'll see what are the words will come in front of the vowels with examples. Okay, now I have wrote many words using these vowels. So let's see one by one. A, ant. E, egg. I, ice cream. O, owl. U, umbrella. Now we'll underline the vowel letters. In ant, which is the vowel? A. In egg, which is the vowel letter? E. In ice cream, which is the vowel letter? I. In owl, which is the vowel letter? O. In umbrella, which is the vowel letter? U. Now we have underlined all the first letters. Now we'll check inside the, out of the first letter, is there any vowels? In ant, we don't have any vowels except A. In egg, we have only one vowel. And in ice cream, we have more. Let's find it. I. E is in vowel. See here. Then C is not a vowel. It belongs to consonant. And E is a vowel. And A is also a vowel. In owl, we have only one vowel. And in umbrella, let's see. M is not a vowel. And B is also not a vowel. R is not a vowel. E is a vowel letter. Double L, it is not a vowel. A, it is vowel. Okay, now I think it will be clear. Now we'll see which article will suit for the vowel letter. Article is nothing but we have 3 articles, A and the. Let's see. A and the. These 3 are considered as articles and these articles are used in many words. Now, which article is going to be used in vowel letter is an. Look at here. An is going to be used in vowel words and A is used in consonant words and the is used in some of the words like the public places. I say you about the articles in next video. Now, we'll see the uses of an. Okay, I have said that article an is used in vowel words. I'll say you how the an is used in vowel words differently in next video. Thank you.